It's an industry where people want to be in a particular company in the right place and right point of time. And I think Cairn has gone beyond that.
And the passion with which people come to work here is immeasurable.
It's going to really build your foundation that you will carry with you throughout your career, wherever you go.
The people here in Cairn make it a great place to work for. The kind of technical expertise which they have and the kind of knowledge sharing which happens really makes it unparalleled.
Cairn Vedanta really takes good care of its women employees. We have time-to-time trainings conducted for gender diversity, for prevention of sexual harassment and workplace. You know, all this really brings out a sense of security among all the women employees.
Cairn as an organization is on a rampant growth trajectory. Cairn has executed a big polymer flood project in Mangala. Subsequent to that, we are implementing a similar project across Bhagyam and Aishwarya fields.
With the can-do spirit, we have delivered technological marvels like the world's longest heated pipeline, the biggest onshore facility, as well as world's largest polymer facility.
We have massive hydraulic fractures, we have all kinds of artificial lift, we have advanced well intervention techniques. So these are something that students read about in books in college, and you actually get to see this stuff here and also work on it.
The pace at which Cairn is adapting to the new technologies in the market, we not only get to learn about them but also actually apply those in our daily work. So one of the examples is the latest geophysical technology, inversion technology, that is geostatistical inversion and sparse layer inversion.
Here we have lot of major equipments on a rotating front which mechanical engineer have a very wide exposure to take up. Also we have a 60 megawatt power generation unit. Along with power generation we have a lot of electrical equipments, HT and LT in both in nature, which is very exciting for any of the electrical engineer to work with.
You know, it's pretty much been a startup culture right from the beginning of Cairn, in which decision making is all inclusive.
It's a very flat structure, it's very informal, and that gives big support to people coming on board, new people coming on board, and also people in the system.
There is a huge culture of enablement. Everyone will want to be invested in making sure that your role is a success, that you do well at your job so that the company does well in the end.
People usually think that oil and gas industry is a man's world. There are not a lot of women around here. But Cairn is an organization which fosters the culture of equality.
Anybody and everybody can go and knock on the CEO's door to talk to him about anything and everything.
So the work-life culture is very balanced and you would really enjoy it. Every successes we cherish through parties and new engagements.
We are completely revisiting this entire dimension and now focusing more on employee wellness, be it wellness in the financial terms, wellness emotionally, or wellness physically.
One of the good things about Cairn is the support that it gives for higher education. Like the company supported me, the management supported me to get a degree in MS from Harrod University through the Distance Learners Program.
We have various kinds of tools to enable you in your career progression journey, be it in the form of the chairman workshop, or in the form of various kinds of job rotations which HR would enable for you. We also have the internal job posting methodology wherein any job before we go external gets put up for the wider Vedanta group and anybody across can apply for it. It's literally taking your own careers in your own hands.
Apart from work, Cairn also focus on different development of their surroundings. We have a team called Corporate Social Responsibility which take care of our community, the local people.
So once there was a finance town hall and my name came up and CFO gave me a recognition, and seeing the entire finance team, the people you're working with giving you a big hands, it is actually a memorable moment which I remember it throughout.
So when I passed out from college, I thought that my band, which I had in college, was over. And then, you know, 10 months into Cairn, and, you know, I got an opportunity that, you know, a few of us musicians just, you know, got together and formed a band, and we performed at the then CEO's farewell. And then we sort of continued it, and we did it again and again, you know, at 3-4 places. So, you know, that the kind of your hobbies and interests which you can pursue in Cairn, and it's really fabulous.
We have a beautiful cafeteria downstairs wherein we have lots of fooding options, and I think it's a paradise for all foodies.
Cairn has this fitness and the wellness committee. Wellness committee organizes different recreation activities like team building as well. They take Cairn employees to outstations every year, which gives an opportunity to meet with the different people from the other end of Cairn.
We have so many recreational activities. It's a routine कि हम लोग एक बार ऑफिस से आते हैं शाम को, उसके बाद हम लोग जिम करते हैं, टेबल टेनिस खेलते हैं, और हमारे यहाँ प्ले स्टेशन भी है. तो ये सब चीज़ें हमें काफ़ी हेल्प करती है स्ट्रेस वर्कलोड से रिलीव करने की.
वी हैव नेवर इमेजिनड दैट वी विल बी अगेन प्लेइंग फॉर द सेम क्रिकेट टीम. केन हैज प्रोवाइडेड अस द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू प्ले फॉर द सेम टीम अगेन, टू बैट टुगेदर, टू बॉल टुगेदर एंड टू फील टुगेदर.
Joining Cairn helps you to dream big, to think big, and it helps you to chase your dreams as well. Each day I keep on learning something new.
With all the facilities that Cairn provides, it is really pretty cool to live here.
They show you how rich a life could be. Not just the excellent work, but even outside work.
Energy.
Enriching.
Caring.
Positive. Safety.
Thrilling.
Excellent.
Dream. Technological marvel.
Opportunity. Diversified.
Family.
Visionary.
Proud.
Boundaryless.
Empowered.
Pace.
Fantabulous.
Fulfilling.
Driving force.
Powerful.
Colorful.
Wow.
Awesome.